Speedrunning a Random Minecraft Mob, Part 10. This time we're doing a blaze, and I have a feeling we're gonna set this one ablaze. Get it? Ha ha ha. Okay, so we start the speedrun and we spawn in an acacia biome. There's no village around, so we have to go underground to get some iron. So I get some tools, head into a cave to look for some iron. I find some iron. I get the iron, make a bucket and a flint and steel. Then I go back to the surface because there's a desert nearby, which means there could be an above ground lava pool. So I get some food and then I head into the desert and find a lava pool. Make the nether portal, go in, and now we're in the nether. So we have to look for another fortress. We eventually find one. Then we have to find a blaze. We eventually find one of those, and we take it out. And my time was 11 minutes and 36 seconds.